Boychuk leads it up the wing, gaining the zone of Soderberg, turning it over to Nyquist, wanting to go away from Chara up the wing. Nyquist in, he scores!
The explosiveness of Gustav Nyquist. Now look over in this area here. The Bruins are in the middle of a change. His puck does not get in deep. And now it's a mad scramble. And Nyquist just gets his puck, makes one move, and then goes top shelf over the glove side of Tuukka Rask. What a play defensively. And then the quick, explosive foot speed of Nyquist.
That's just electrifying. Zdeno Chara usually plays on the left side. You can see he had a tough time opening and going with the super speedy Nyquist. Turning to his right, what a play by Nyquist. Amazing story being written by the Detroit Red Wings right now.